The artist we will be talking about is Mike Kelley, an American sculptor, conceptual, performance, and video artist. Mike Kelley was born in Michigan in 1954 and died in the year 2012 in California. Creativity is intelligence having fun. Think about this as we look through his works of art. We're surrounded by the invincibility. That's what I think art can do. Make things visible. Mike Kelley. In 1999, a museum in the city of Bonn, located in Germany, invited Mike Kelley and other artists to participate in an exhibit called Zeitwenden, meaning Turn of the Times. The theme of the exhibit was artists dealing with the change of the century. Kelley does his research on Superman and the city of Kandor. Superman's birthplace was on the planet Krypton. Krypton was destroyed by Brainiac, the evil villain. The city of Kandor was spared and placed under a glass bell jar, shrunken, protected, and filled with artificial atmosphere. Superman saves Kandor. Superman is a man displaced, an alien on Earth, as we know in comic strips and in movies. Mike Kelley's sculptures have this vibrant, vivid color similar to Henri Matisse's paintings, which we'll see at a later date. These sculptures are science fiction in overtones. You will see a slide presentation to music of this exhibit. Right after, there is a short YouTube video of a docent discussing his works. Enjoy.
Put you back on solid ground. If I